I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Ducks. I'm Sophia.
And I'm your co-host, Millie. Today is... what's the date again? Oh, yeah. Today is 2024, and you're watching
CCA TV. Today's lunch menu is baked barbecue chicken with brown rice and a dinner roll, broccoli, green beans, fruit, and fruit juice.
Congratulations to our quarter two raffle winners, Lauren, Miguel, Michael, Leonardo, Sophia, and Eli.
It's time to win. Use your Duck Bucks to enter various raffles. Raffle prizes include yearbook, dances, trips, feast, senior year, and parking spots. Middle school and high school winners will be selected according to raffle. Grad Bash winner will be selected on January 16th. Good luck.
Any senior who wants to compete in the Golden Duck Scholarship must have paperwork turned in to Miss Banky in H302 by Friday, January 19th. There are no exceptions permitted. If you miss the deadline, you will not be eligible to compete.
Do you find joy in helping others? Come join FCA Faith Group this Thursday, January 18th, in the Oasis Back Room 106 from 3 to 4 p.m. Students are prepping for the upcoming donation drive that will begin on January 22nd. All boxed, bagged, and canned donations are welcome. Every donation matters.
Auditions for the Middle School Spring Festival Mary Poppins Jr. are happening next week. This is going to be a spectacular show, and now is your chance to participate, either as a performer or part of a tech group. For more information, join Google Classroom with code AQYBYXY. See Mrs. Bynum with any questions.
January is buzzing with sports action. Check out what's coming up on campus, show some love, and cheer for your classmates and friends. Get ready for an unforgettable night. Our girls' soccer team, Seniors Night, is on January 18th at 6 p.m. Come out and help us celebrate the dedication and skill of our senior players. Softball trials will be held January 22nd and 23rd from 3:15 to 5:30. Tryouts are open to all players 6th through 12th grade. All players must have their athletic clearance completed and cleared in order to participate. For more information, follow Cornerstone Ducks Softball on Instagram or see Coach Danielle Lobozo in room M102.
Chick-fil-A chicken biscuits will be sold in the atrium or by the turf every Friday for $4 cash, $4.25 a bottle. Get them while they're hot.
Hot chocolate will be sold every day except Monday from 7 to 8 a.m. in the middle school cafeteria for only $1.
That's all for today, Ducks.
And thank you for watching CCA TV.
Shout out to Mr. Jesuita. Remember, it's Heracles.
Have a great day, Ducks.